What about over here, look?
No, I'm gonna do it from here. I can see it perfectly. Is there? No, it's okay, I'm fine. Recognise the song they're singing actually. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, is it?
No. I mean, really, it's not burning. They could have burned. They could have done to douse it in a bit of oil. My mother told me out of the Vikings. Yeah, that was that, but the old Norse. I can see why this isn't actually burning.
Yeah.
Burning now.
Yeah, we've got a bit of air going for
I mean, really, if they were going to burn that boat, they might as well just drill holes into the side before they actually burn it. Even if, because it won't be that visible if you're back here at the back. Nah. Would have been a good idea. Holding on to you, so no, I'm using you for support so I can actually hold my phone.
What you want is on their monopod, so you can stick it above you.
You mean a selfie stick?
Yeah.
That's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, if you had a selfie stick, you could have.
Yeah, yeah, right. Well, you do realise you're talking over a video, right?
Yeah, next time.
No, 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 this is good.
Stand there, you'll get a really good thing.
Yeah, right.
Oh!
drowsy them in oil. In my bag. Honestly, I'm surprised it isn't burning faster. No, you're not gonna, your finger's gonna get in the way. Sail when I think it'll go really fast. Oh, sorry. I think everyone's just trying to get a really good angle for this, aren't they? I've been filming this for nearly half an hour now, the whole entire thing. And my arm's already aching. Thing is though, I promised one of my friends I'm gonna get this all in. Don't fancy that. No, it won't. It's already on 100%. It's fine. soon as it catches on to the sail, it will just No, it's not far from it, so once it catches the sail, it'll probably burn like really quickly. I've seen that. I was on it Easter for some reason. Yeah, and it. No. And also, that's historically inaccurate. That didn't actually happen. Yeah. I know the bit. Yeah. I know the bit you mean, though, because it has that lovely instrumental near the end. The
music's great, isn't it?
Yeah.
A friend of mine went to Nepal.
Yeah.
They do
formations
in the street.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
God, that's a bit weird. Oh well, some are all for the morbid, yeah, aren't they? Yeah. I think with Viking ships, if they did actually burn them, they used to burn slaves alongside them.
Really?
Yeah, they killed them. Actually, no, some of them they actually burnt alive. Yeah, they didn't they bury them inside the pyramids. Yes, yeah, God, that makes me sick in my stomach just thinking about it. That's horrible. Guy who was in the Vikings,
and I think his film. His father, Ernest Borgnine, big American guy.
Who was the one who played King Ayala in that? Do you remember the King? Kirk Douglas. Yeah. Who was that person who played the same guy who played the pilot in Ben Hur? Yeah, that's it. He was in it too as King Ayala. Also known as
Masters on Fire.
I got it.
Finally.
It's a shame they're bringing in my shields, isn't it?
Yeah, but then again, they're probably not that well made.
Yeah.
They're probably just cheap. Probably just got them off eBay. It all fits to the stereotype quite nicely though, the whole burning shields and everything.
Melting. Melting.
I bet they doused it in wax to try to make it flammable.
Probably polyester and it's melting.
Ugh. They could have done with at least using linen. Then again, they're trying to keep it cheap, I guess.
Hold on now.
Oh my god, that must have been horrible. Because I'm pretty sure people actually they didn't die from the flames. They even were choked to death by the smoke. They always dramatise these, don't they? not much longer until this is finished burning, I don't think.
We've got a family history of this, so we looked up in Oslo.
Yeah, they were.
And
Oslo in Norway.
Yeah, that's right. They've got a.
How do you have a family history in this exactly then?
Yeah, we were Viking.
Oh, so you're descended from Vikings originally? That's really cool.
Yeah, an old lady told me many years ago, your name Atkin, she said, is like. German.
Yeah, yeah, it's Danish.
My daughter looked it up and she had a DNA sample taken and we're 90% from Norway.
Oh, so from like Scandinavia.
And also we've got links to Scotland.
So Viking and Pict most probably.
Yeah.
So all the different tribes.
Yeah.
I've never done a DNA thing, I might have to see. Yeah, I wonder what I'd end up being.
And they sent another letter about 2 months later and they had refined it even more.
And
no extra charge. And it gave them more. Very accurate.
Yeah, that's
and they
cool.
Send you a little map on your phone.
Yeah.
Northern Europe and where you're from. You know?
Well, that's really interesting. Yeah. That'll be worth looking into.
Yeah. Oh.
Dad's getting in the way a little bit.
I'm sorry.
Film it.
Most of the front.
I'm trying to get in here. Why? Oh, well, I'm social distancing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep filming it until it all burns.
I think it's nearly all gone.
Yeah, I know, but I'm still gonna do it.
Be nice talking to you, this is
really
enthusiastic.
Historical enthusiast, that's what I like to call myself.
I think it'd be my coat pocket then.
What?
show this one.
Yeah. What, you mean time to go after that?
Probably, yeah. It's just a pile of bone in it, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. So what were you saying?
No,
oh, when everyone's gone?
Yeah.
I think I've got enough footage now, haven't I?
Yeah.
See how long it takes for the shields to go. I don't think it's going to fully burn, personally.
Oh,